Everyone, welcome to Inspector E. I'm Mr. E. Let's take a look at what happened in this week's lessons.
Are there lights in the tunnel? Are there lights in the tunnel? Are there lights in the tunnel?
In English, the word light can mean different things. We can use the word light to talk about something bright. We can see when there is light around us. For example, light from the sun or light from the moon. A light can also be something that makes light. Flashlights and lamps are examples of lights. The word light can be a countable noun, 可数的, or a non-countable noun, 不可数的. When is it countable and when is it not? Well, if light is something you can see but not touch, then it's a non-countable noun. For example, my room gets a lot of light in the morning. Or, I can see everything by the light of the moon. If you're talking about light as something you can touch, then it's countable. These lights you can turn on and off. For example, remember to turn off the lights before you leave the house. Or, where are the lights in this room? Do you understand? Oh, I forgot. I have to go. I left my car lights on. Well, remember to practice what you've learned. It's time for me to go. Remember, use it or lose it. This is Mr. E signing off.